Raju was teaching his sister how to play Ludo today. Nearby, his father and mother were sipping tea. Suddenly, the doorbell rang. Raju hastily got up and ran towards the door, tripping against the couch while doing so.
Be careful, Raju.
Hello, who are you?
My name is Vishesh. I am a distant cousin of your mother.
Oh, Vishesh, come on in. It is so nice to see you after long. Be careful while stepping inside.
Oh, Didi, I will handle myself. Vishesh, I'm so glad to see you after so long.
Raju, meet Vishesh. He's your uncle.
Namaste, uncle. What are you doing with this stick?
Raju, since childhood, I can't see.
What?
Yes, Raju. This stick helps me figure out what lies around. Whether the path ahead is clear or not, so that I don't keep bumping into things.
And look at our Raju. He keeps bumping into things even in broad daylight.
Didi, because of not being able to see, my other senses have become sharper. I'm able to recognize things and people by touching, smelling, and hearing.
I noticed this, uncle. When I speak, you turn towards me. When Mai speaks, your face turns towards her. It is by hearing our voice that you are able to do this.
Right, Raju. And it is not all that difficult to recognize things by touching or smelling. But when we see things, the use of our other senses is minimal. All right, let's do one thing. Why don't you go ahead and get some sandpaper from your room, and along with that, a knitting needle as well.
All right.
Now draw something on the sandpaper with the needle. This is a flower, right? I made you do this because of a special reason. Those who cannot see use this technique to read.
You are able to read, uncle.
Yes, I have read many books in my life. But my books are a little different from yours. They are written in a special script called Braille. This script was invented by the French educator Louis Braille. Fun fact, Louis Braille could himself not see. In this script, every letter is represented on paper by patterns of raised dots, which are felt by fingertips while reading.
This sounds difficult.
Any kind of reading and writing needs to be learned. You also must have learned ABC. Nowadays, it's easy for you. Now it's even easier to get access to books. You must have heard about audiobooks, wherein whole books are read out and recorded. I just wear my headphones and switch on these audiobooks to enjoy different stories.
You are very brave, uncle. If I was in your place, I would have been scared to step out of home.
There is no need to be scared, Raju. The world can look beautiful even without eyes. In Delhi, where I live, the government has enabled many facilities for the differently abled. For example, for those who cannot see, special tiles are installed on the footpath, which help us identify where to walk straight, where to stop, where to turn, and where to step on stairs. In public vehicles, like buses and metro, conductors and metro personnel help us where necessary, and special seats are reserved for us.
Uncle, Ma, Papa, give me 5 minutes. I will just be back.
Arey, where are you off to, Raju?
Where did you disappear, Raju?
I was trying to figure out how does it feel to live like uncle. I switched off the lights in my room and closed my eyes. Then I started walking along the wall, feeling it with my hands. I was a little scared of hitting myself against the things in my room. I bumped against the bed, but then I got a fair idea of its location. I touched the things kept on my study table and tried to identify them. I knocked 2 pencils on the floor while trying to do this. I tried to pick them up with my eyes closed, locating them by remembering the sound they made while falling. That's all. Then I came back here.
You're a very curious child, Raju. To understand anything, the best way to do this is to actually try it out.
Do tell all your school friends about Vishesh Uncle tomorrow. Tell me, what all will you share with them?
I will tell them that Vishesh Uncle is your distant cousin and he cannot see. He understands the world through touch, smell and sound. His stick helps him while moving from here to there. He uses a special script for reading called Braille. He also listens to audiobooks.
And also tell them the inconvenience you went through while trying to roam around in your room with your eyes closed.
Yes, Ma.